And Corborne Spotty and Nigel Lee come forward. And we're set to run. All in. Lights on. Set here. Ready now. Set to go. Ready. Racing, Springvale Slick third away, trying to utilise box one. Great speed finish, Looper clears them. Psycho Starter second, Springvale Slick a length away third, railing up Motor City Fury. Fifth placing Corborne Spotty, then Aston Talks. Well back is Hope's Tribute. And Nigel Lee, last leader, ran off. Motor City Fury reaching the lead now. Springvale Slick coming at it late. They drive Springvale Slick. I reckon nailed Motor City Fury late. Third Psycho Star, I think. Fourth, maybe Nigel Lee. Corborne Spotty was there with Aston Talks. Finis Looper lost its compass on the home corner, and it was towards the rear with Hope's Tribute. I reckon the favourite's going to nail them here. Springvale Slick grabbing Motor City Fury on the inside, and stand by. Number one gets it. Springvale Slick, you needed a little bit of luck if you backed the favourite, and you got it. It was tracking up behind them. And then there was all sorts of bother on the home corner. Motor City Fury dashed to the lead.